Kennametal is a company that produces parts for industrial applications. We make the carbide inserts in this plant. This was a fairly manual facility. It had a few automated pieces of equipment.
Before modernization, you are the machine. You did everything manually. It was a lot of looking through piles of paperwork to go back to find which specific order you did.
Now, the machine will actually tell the system when it is operating and when it is down. It will also tell them why it is down. Smart factory not only helps the operator on the floor, but it helps me as a plant manager to take a look at the total business.
Kennametal, we try to use data to help us accelerate business decisions and make information-driven decisions. We're monitoring things like vibration, temperature, and humidity. We were able to consolidate all those things really quickly because they're all in Microsoft Azure. All the machine data is collected in a central OPC server. That then pushes data up to an Azure IoT hub. From there, stream analytics jobs pick that information up, and then it's passed into a SQL Server database. Cold Store serves as a library for our data scientists to train ML algorithms in Azure Machine Learning Service. All of the visualizations you'll see throughout the plant are Power BI. They're built directly off of that SQL Warm Store. Provides quick performance, and it just keeps the overall data volume small. Kennametal is largely using Power Apps to simplify our commercial development in our Microsoft Dynamics CRM.
At first, it was a little scary because you're so used to doing your job day in and day out. You realize that the job is way easier. I adapted really well. I've learned how to run the machines, and there's no way I could ever go back to the way we used to do things. When you're able to see what you're producing, it makes you want to produce more.
Without a doubt, our team has become more productive. When you see that display up there each day, we know when an operator's done an extraordinary job. We know if the scrap is extraordinarily low on a machine. So now you have the ability to actually recognize those events in real time. We have seen about a 50% improvement in the overall press availability, and we currently are almost 50% better in our setup times than we were a few months ago when we started this process. We will actually produce 40% more product in the same envelope with the same group of people. The ability to see the real-time information gives us a lot more confidence in the decisions we make.